Hello students, welcome to the science class of 5th standard of chapter solids, liquids and gases. I hope you have read and revised the topic separation of liquids from miscible liquids. Students, today my topic is composition of air. So kindly open your book at page 76. Composition of air. Underline word composition and write its meaning, the parts that form something. Students, our earth is surrounded by a blanket of air. We cannot see it, but it is present all around us. This blanket of air around the earth is called atmosphere. And due to this blanket of air, we are able to breathe in. So what is atmosphere? The blanket of air around the earth is called the atmosphere. Now students, the atmosphere is composed of different gases such as nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide and water vapor. Now underline word composed and write its meaning, made or formed from several different parts. So students, atmosphere is made from several different gases like nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, argon, helium and water vapor etc. Now the main three gases in the air are nitrogen, oxygen and carbon dioxide. Now let's read about these gases and the composition of air. Number one is nitrogen gas. 78% of the air in the atmosphere is composed of nitrogen. Students, see the diagram given in your book. This blue part shows that 78% of nitrogen is present in Earth's atmosphere. Students, it is colorless, tasteless and odorless gas. That is, this gas do not have any color, taste or smell. It is slightly soluble in water and is not flammable. Now underline word slightly and write its meaning, a little. Now underline word flammable and write its meaning, able to burn easily. So students, nitrogen gas is slightly soluble in water. That is, it can dissolve in water slightly. It does not support combustion. That is, it is non-flammable and does not help in the process of burning. Now next is oxygen. 21% of air, that is around 1/5 of the air, is made up of oxygen. It is colorless, tasteless and odorless gas. That means this gas also do not have any color, taste or smell. It is soluble in water and is combustible. Now underline word combustible and write its meaning, able to begin burning easily. So students, oxygen is soluble in water. And this soluble oxygen is used by aquatic animals, that is animals that live in water, to breathe. Now oxygen is combustible and it helps in burning. So students, without oxygen, combustion is not possible. Oxygen gas support in burning. Students, see the diagram. This green part shows that 21% oxygen is present in Earth's atmosphere. Now number third is other gases. 1% other gases are present in Earth's atmosphere. Gases like argon, carbon dioxide, helium and water vapor are present in 1% in the atmosphere. Now see the red part of the diagram. It shows 1% gases like carbon dioxide, argon, water vapor and other gases present in the atmosphere. So students, today we have discussed about composition of air. You read and revise this topic again and also related cross questions. Thank you. Have a nice day.